There are applications, and more than you think, where copperhead gaskets are the best choice. Copper is malleable, but strong, and it easily conforms to the ceiling surface. Another positive point is about temperature parity between head and cylinder. More important, it becomes, like in this case, with this big air-cooled engine from my Montesa Cota Evasion Trial. But how make one of these? You need a commercial plate of normal copper, and then you need a lathe. For first, you cut roughly a larger piece of copper than your gasket. Before cutting, your pure commercial copper needs some heat treatment to increase ductility and reduce its hardness. You must warm it for until it becomes darker, like here you can see the difference. This is the commercial plate, this is the warmed treated copper. Then let it cool slowly to room temperature in air. This is called annealing. In the case of this Montesa, the gasket is perfectly round, and so I can cut at the lathe. Now you need to build some tool at the lathe for cut it precisely and without destroying it. I show photo of how I arrange it some months ago. You cut roughly some bigger plate of copper, and then you make this sandwich. This permit to cut it without destroy, and also with small thickness like you can choose. In my case, for Montesa, I chose some 0.5 thickness of gasket. This come from some calculation with the compression ratio I made. An interesting fact about this Montesa engine is the clever design and simple design of the head. Here, I hope you can see, there is the diameter of the piston and then the squish area. But here you see slightly larger diameter. This diameter goes with this external diameter of the cylinder. It means that the cylinder goes inside the head. And this is a great solution for prevent pressure leaks. And I advise this solution for every air-cooled engine with high pressure and high RC ratio. Really, really clever.